I am actually building each Gurukul Balasant, Yuvarajan, Yuvarani as a beautiful space for different gods and goddesses of Kailasa to land and manifest. Understand? If your body is properly built when you are young, with the right conscious, powerful cognitions, like pure organic sattvic food, intense sincere yoga, puja, everyday satsangs and powerful cognitions and vakyartha sadas and jivartha sadas, I tell you, understand, whether you become Buddha or criminal, it does not happen overnight. Every day what you makes, every day what you do makes you either Buddha or criminal. One action at a time, one action at a time, one action at a time makes you enlightened Buddha, living this beautiful Gurukul life. Or you know what happens to you? I don't even want to talk about the other side. I will talk only about Gurukul. Understand?